Hey Atlus fans, welcome to this special early unboxing of the Katherine Love is Over Deluxe Edition. I am thrilled, awed even, to have the PS3 and 360 versions of this limited run premium edition that will be releasing July 26th alongside the regular 360 and PS3 versions of the game. And we're actually going to dive right in and show you everything you can expect to get if you pick this puppy up at retail. I have fumbled around with these kinds of things in the past, so this time we're going in with a box cutter. And they don't actually know that I have this. I'm not actually allowed to have sharp objects, not after what happened 2 years ago. Oh boy, shrink wrapping is off. And here we have a outer sleeve that comes off. And on the back side, you can see all the contents are displayed lovingly. But we don't want to spoil anything. No spoilers, so let's just move that out of the way. And here we have the Stray Sheep Pizza Box. It's a special delivery just for you, and I already regret saying that. That sounded terrible. So let's open it up. Now, we're going to move this box out of the way for just a moment. We decided that we wanted to give fans a part of the game, something inspired by or directly from Vincent's terrors and his kind of the psychological process he goes through over the course of Katherine, which I'll describe the game a little bit more in just a bit. And so we thought, what better than to give our fans clothes that he actually wears? Maybe you're a fan of cosplay, you have the ability to dress up as Vincent and recreate some of the, well, probably not recreate, that might be a little creepy. Anyways, I'm gonna fold this up because my mom taught me, fold your clothes up, and we'll just neatly, in case someone in the office wants to wear that today, we'll put that aside. Here we have a pillowcase that's actually a bit of a nod to his experience in the game. He actually has his pillow. He's asleep, going through this nightmare, and he has this pillow clutched under his arm, and so the one he has in the game doesn't have this lovely art of Katherine sprawled out on it, and you know, we always like making our fans uncomfortable wherever possible, so good luck explaining this one to Mom and Dad if you're actually still at home and you get Katherine. Just kidding. And we're left with two more things. Now, one of the things you'll notice here is the soundtrack CD and art book is actually included inside the package. And one of the reasons for that is, we want to make sure everyone gets their pre-order bonus. We've been making sure that folks are aware, whether you pre-order the deluxe edition, the Love is Over edition, or whether you pre-order the standard edition, you will receive from a participating retailer while supplies last the Katherine sound disc and art book. And this is a collection of art from the game. It is bilingual if you happen to speak French. And here in the back, you can see that we have a soundtrack CD. No digital stuff here. We actually have a CD of 11 tracks from the game, and composed by Shoji Meguro, who is, as some of you may know, the man responsible for the music in the Persona games, the SMT games. So he joins an all-star cast, really, the development team for Katherine, and this soundtrack CD is filled with a number of remixes of classical music, kind of his take on a lot of those, and they just work so well in the twisted, terror-filled sequences that Vincent ultimately goes through his nightmares. And then, of course, again, we have this lovely artwork. We'll just page through it a little bit here. And so, inside, if you pre-order, you'll get one of these. Most of you will get it inside your box, and some of you will get it as a separate little handout. And okay, we got two more things left. Let's take a look. So this is actually Vincent's shirt, and Katherine, with a C, the girl that he meets a little bit into the game, is actually wearing this at one point in the game, and it's kind of a gamer's shirt. Empty Hearts reminds you a bit of a popular 8-bit franchise on, well, we won't violate any IPs here, but Empty Hearts, and of course, you know, it's kind of just a cool looking shirt to begin with. So let's go ahead and fold it up. Oh, whatever. And lastly, we arrive at the game. This is Katherine for the 360. Of course, you get the deluxe edition. It's not just not just goodies. And let's go ahead and open this up. Let's violate this packaging. So let's do that. so excited. This is actually the first copy of the game I'm opening personally. We have not had more than one take. Wow. So, inside, of course, we have a manual. It's full color. It's how Atlus rolls. Let's set that down for a second and take a look at this. Not only is it full color, it's beautiful. And I'm not just saying that because I know the person in the office here who designed it and or laid it out is going to watch this video. It's also bilingual if you happen to speak French. From this distance, the smell is just, this aroma is overwhelming. I love the smell of a brand new game. And lastly, we have Katherine the game. I know there's immediately going to be comments about this online. Oh no, it's the more environmentally friendly case and my collection's ruined. And I, for the folks who are purists, we apologize, but this really actually is better for the environment. So sorry about that. Oh my gosh. And there we go. And oh no, under the other, the CD too. How disappointing. Anyways, so here's the game. I actually don't know why I unboxed this far. Maybe I was just trying to go as far as has ever been gone before in an unboxing video. The next thing for me to do is to try to like separate the layers of the disc. We're not going to do that. So, thank you for watching this special unboxing of the Katherine Love is Over Deluxe Edition. Hopefully you'll pick your copy up July 26th, this or the standard edition. We won't be offended either way. Be sure to pre-order if you watch this video in time. It's one of the only ways to guarantee that supplies don't run out on either the deluxe edition or the pre-order bonus. Thank you from everyone here at Atlus for your attention and your interest in the game, and hopefully you guys can check it out.